And we are still trying to learn more information on a crash from earlier this morning that left one person dead, as we reported. El Paso police say the crash happened just before 6 a.m. on I-10 West and Piedras. Investigators say the crash involved a pedestrian. No other information has been released on what led to the crash. The crash left traffic backed up for hours with all lanes closed. As of this hour, I-10 has since reopened.